When I was growing up, I had a speech impediment. I stuttered, and it greatly affected me academically and socially. But through faith and confidence and effort, I was able to overcome. And today, I've grown to become a public speaker. If I can do it, so can you.